days, his wife came to him, said, honey, you're going to think I'm crazy, but we need to talk. I don't think I should take the job. He explained how he felt the same way. When they made the decision to not take it, it was like a heavy burden had been lifted off of them. They felt a peace. What's interesting is a few months later, that ministry that they were going to join was involved in a huge controversy. It was all over the news. Several months later, 90% of the employees were let go. The ministry basically shut down. Here, they would have just moved across the country, sold their house, quit their jobs, taken their children out of school, all for nothing. Friends, God can see the big picture for your life. He knows what's best for you. Don't override the warnings. Don't ignore the unrest. God is not trying to keep you from your dreams. He's trying to keep you from heartache. He wants to keep you on the best path for your life. Will you trust him? Colossians 3 says, let peace act as an umpire. An umpire calls us safe or out. Before you make a decision, see if you have peace.